Tourism in Hurghada. Hurghada is one of the best tourist destinations that you can go to in Egypt, as it is one of the most beautiful and famous tourist cities in Egypt. It is one of the most important cities in the Red Sea Governorate. So Hurghada has become the capital of the governorate. Hurghada is located on the coast of the Red Sea, with an area of about 40 kilometers, and a population of 90,000 people. Hurghada is called the capital of magic and beauty. This is due to the purity of its waters, its mild climate, its clean air, and the presence of all sports and marine games that attract large numbers of tourists, which led to a high demand for Hurghada excursions. Today we are going to talk about all the tourist places in the city. To make it easier for you, dear visitor, to get to know the best places of tourism in Hurghada, and to visit them and enjoy its picturesque beauty. So let's get to know the most famous trip. The most important landmarks of Hurghada. Hurghada is a world-famous tourist center in terms of its breathtaking beauty that many enjoy. The beauty of Hurghada is concentrated in the presence of coral reefs and colorful fish that decorate its waters,
and the presence of many tourist areas that amaze those who visit it with their beauty.
And it is possible to make an inventory of places of tourism in Hurghada, which we will learn about each of them in detail in the next scenes. Hurghada has many tourist places, which are the Sand Museum, Giftin Islands, Al Navras Island, the Plateau, the Airport Road area, El Gona, Sal Hashish, and others. The most important entertainment places in Hurghada. 1. El Gona. One of the most beautiful resorts in Hurghada, where you can feel comfortable and relaxed due to the calmness of its atmosphere and the beauty of its waters. It has many wonderful beaches that attract large numbers of tourists, where El Gona is characterized by the presence of the two most beautiful beaches, Zatuna Beach and Mangrovi Beach, where various marine sports like water skiing, surfing, windsurfing,
and diving.
There are large golf courses
and spa centers that provide excellent services to tourists
through warm water and massages. There are also many restaurants and cafes that provide services with all luxury to tourists, as well as some performing arts. It includes 14 hotels, a small airport for private jets, and it has a large fully equipped hospital. 2. Sal Hashish. Sal Hashish is one of the best tourist destinations in Hurghada. It contains 6 first-class resorts. It depends on the tourism of the rich because it provides all the tourism services. It includes a large cinemas complex next to the wonderful markets. A bridge was built on the sea, so that tourists could enjoy the fresh air and clear sky. You can also enjoy watching the Pharaonic City while doing scuba diving. It also contains the Global Yachting Marina, centers for various sports, horse riding club,
and the largest golf courses.
3. Makardi Water World. This is one of the most beautiful cities that have aqua parks. It contains 50 aqua parks for all age groups. It also contains a large number of swimming pools, cafes,
and restaurants.
Many tourists are visiting this city in order to enjoy the aqua parks with their children.
The most important natural areas in Hurghada. 1. Giftin Island, Al Navras Island. Giftin Island is one of the most important tourism islands in Hurghada. It is one of the most important natural seagull habitats, as there are more than half of the seagull species in the world. It also contains many types of wonderful birds and reptiles.
And there are a lot of places for diving that are allowed to go down.
It also features wonderful coral reefs that you do not need to dive to see. Because of the clearness of the water, you can see it while you are sitting in the boat. It is also characterized by its soft sand, which is loved by many tourists. Therefore, it is one of the most famous Hurghada excursions that the masses flock to. 2. Magavish Island. It is one of the largest tourist islands in Hurghada. It was called the Red Sea Paradise because its water contains colorful and attractive fish of all sizes and shapes. Its waters are calm and its waves are simple. It also has some great activities such as surfing and others. 3. Abu Mankar Island. Abu Mankar Island was so named because of the eastern edge of it in the form of a tongue of sand in a zigzag shape that resembles a bird's beak to a great extent. This island is distinguished by its large numbers of mangroves scattered on its sandy beaches. It also has a large number of dolphins. It includes many types of migratory birds, such as the osprey and heron. The most important markets and malls in Hurghada. 1. Esplanada Mall. It is a large commercial mall in the Al Mamshah El Sayahi area. It includes many cafes, shops, and souvenir shops. It also has a range of popular cafes and restaurants. 2. Senzo Mall. A developed center for shopping and tourism in Hurghada, where it has a large group of shops that are famous for selling international brands of clothes and shoes. It also houses many restaurants, cafeterias, large halls for games, especially children's games, cinemas. Senzo Mall contains all entertainment and shopping facilities. 3. Cleopatra Center. This mall is distinguished by that it consists of several floors. It contains the shops that sell all the products. It also includes a group of small bazaars that sell gifts and models of ancient pharaonic statues. This center is one of the most expensive malls. It targets wealthy tourists. 4. Al Baraka Oil Company. Al Baraka Company is located in Al Mamshah El Sayahi area. This is a company that specializes in selling natural oils to treat many ailments. It also sells products for skin, hair and body care. And a lot of tourists flock to it. Because of its high reputation and the wonderful services it provides. The most important museums in Hurghada. 1. Sand City Hurghada. The Sand City is one of the most important museums in the world. Because it contains wonderful sand statues of the most famous figures in the ancient and modern era. It was sculpted by the most famous international artists of different nationalities from more than one Arab and European country. It contains about 42 statues of international and Egyptian figures. Many ancient statues have been personified, as a statue of Queen Cleopatra, Napoleon Bonaparte, Sultan Mehmed the Conqueror, models of the Giza pyramids and the Great Sphinx. Some modern cartoon characters have also been carved, such as Spider-Man, Batman. This museum was built according to the temperate climate
and the availability of sand in the vast deserts of Egypt.
Tourists can enjoy their time inside the museum, not just statues. But the museum has some restaurants, children's clubs and restrooms, so that the tourist does not get bored and always feels relaxed and comfortable. 2. Grand Aquarium. Grand Aquarium is one of the most beautiful museums in the world. It is one of the most important museums in the Middle East and Africa. This museum contains more than 20 transparent glass basins that reflect marine life and water. There is also a waterway about 24 meters long. Through it, you can wander under the water and see the natural size of the fish and the picturesque coral reefs. This museum was built with the most advanced international methods. And many Egyptian and foreign experts and technicians participated in its construction. The museum is divided into several sections, each section contains a group of fish of similar type. These sections are Freshwater Fish Section, Department of Saltwater Fish, Department of the Valley of the Whales, Touchpond Division, and other sections. This museum is considered one of the most beautiful international museums that attract tourists from all countries of the world. 3. Mini Egypt Park. In this museum, you can see all Egyptian antiquities in the form of small sculptures. It was created so that tourists could get acquainted with the tourist attractions in Egypt. And in this museum you can see the antiquities of Egypt, ranging from Aswan to Cairo and Alexandria, where the following models were made. The High Dam located in Aswan. The West Bank Tombs located in Luxor. Cairo Tower. Library of Alexandria. And many more.
Other important landmarks of Hurghada. 1. Al-Dahar Mosque. It was built in the 70s of the last century. This mosque is considered one of the most beautiful and best mosques in Hurghada. It is characterized by two high-rise minarets. It contains a lot of decorative drawings on the inside. And the exterior walls of the mosque are lit in the evening, which gives it a wonderful view and is attractive to tourists. 2. Sakkala. It is one of the most famous neighborhoods in Hurghada. It contains a lot of hotels, cafes, and shops. It is characterized by the presence of the Sheraton Road parallel to the beachfront. It is an important destination for tourists, as Sakkala streets teem with tourists in the evening. 3. Alkathar. Alkathar is located south of Sakkala,
and it is called El Mamsha Village Road.
It contains a large shopping center, Esplanade Mall. It also has many shops and bazaars that sell ancient statues and souvenirs. It also has many modern villas and chalets, which contain many swimming pools. Finally, after the end of this short introductory tour in Hurghada, which is one of the most beautiful and important tourist cities in Egypt, we recommend for those who are considering spending an enjoyable and memorable tourist trip, go to Hurghada, the city of magic and beauty, to enjoy its cleanliness, nature, tranquility, beauty of its waters, moderate climate, and the multiplicity of attractions and tourist areas in it. To meet in upcoming tours and information, God willing, do not forget to click like for the video
and subscribe to the channel.